I think that it was very interesting to see the way that students can see Cécile Jeanne, can imagine the future in Cécile Jeanne, and how we can do another way of communication.
I'm very excited that we're going to collaborate with PSB students, and I hope that your talent will enable us to raise the profile of Cécile Jeanne internationally. I'm sure that with your creativity and your fashion culture, our partnership will be a success. I'm very excited about that.
I think PSB is like one of the schools, maybe one of the top schools that actually organizing these sessions by learning by doing. So we actually put in this situation that we actually have to take some actions and do things and use our imagination and apply it. So it's not just the theoretical like book knowledge, it's also something that you are within the field and you have to do it and you see how it actually works and how you can be useful.